You. You're no hollow, or I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission, but perhaps you can keep the torch lit. Saying in my family, thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. An Estus flask, an undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Thank you. Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess, Fate of the Undead, right? Well, you're not the first, but there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the Undead Asylum. But too late now. There are, actually, two Bells of Awakening. One's up above in the Undead Church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blighttown. Ring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead?
Thank you. Well now, you seem to have your wits about you, hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale. What a waste of time. Go and fall off a cliff. You again. I hope you've brought plenty of Thank you kindly.
You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Soler of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am dead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You strange. Well, no need to hide. I get that look all the time. Oh, aha! So I didn't scare you. I have a proposition, if you have a moment. The way I see it, it appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one on a lonely journey? This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time is convoluted, those centuries old phases out. The very fabrics and relations are obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this, summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you might. Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. Is a wondrous body, like a mirror. I could be so grossly incandescent. Oh, hello there. Sun is a wondrous body,